And look at this, what Firuza is doing. After bishop f6, he's giving up the g2 pawn.
Whoa.
But after rook g2, I guess his point is rook d1.
It's a very nice construction. Looks like the end of a study, no? Rook on h1 and bishop h4 mate, very straight.
Exactly. Yeah, so bishop f6, and if you have to play the move rook a5 check, then bishop e5. Now he wins a big tempo.
That's very pretty, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.